How's it feel to make it official?
Yeah, how's it feel to make it official?
It's so exciting, and it's a lot of pressure off my chest, and it's a lot of work to lead up to here, so it's very rewarding.
Obviously, you're going to join Coach Rutledge's program, first year head coach with her. How excited are you to get in with her program and join a coach that obviously knows the area and knows the game of softball?
Yes, I'm very excited. She's very knowledgeable on the game, and she's a very supportive person, and I'm very excited to be a part of her program.
How do you see yourself kind of fitting in? What is it that you feel like you ultimately can bring to her program?
I hope that I can bring a sense of leadership. That's always the role I've aimed to play throughout my softball career. So I really hope that I can be a leader and just someone that represents the core values of Huntington.
What position or positions do they kind of see you playing when they get down there next year?
First base and catching. Yeah.
Where do you still want to see your game kind of grow and improve as you're ready for this next step here as you're ready for college?
I really want to be a more mentally tough player. I feel like that's my biggest goal for the upcoming season.
Any idea what you want to study just yet?
I think I want to study in psychology or maybe even communication.
And then what's it mean for you to be able to sign today with a bunch of your teammates, kind of have you all, you know, make this next step in your careers come true?
Yes, it was honestly a blessing that we could all do it on the same day. It's very exciting, and I'm so happy for everyone.